T-Dizzle. Story time, motherfuckers. This is about a girl, me trying to put her, cause she's a cutie. Okay, listen up. So there's this girl, she's special, hottest in the ends. There she is over there, chilling with her friends, surrounded by the fellas, cause she's a fucking beauty. Body of a goddess with her tits and her booty. Stands up from the rest and has her own style. Love how she laughs from that killer smile. Damn, I just gotta make her mind, take her on a date, wine and dine, Bonnie and Clyde, cheating or ride and die. I be thinking about how she looking in a thong, but then I stop when I realize I'm staring too long. She has a lot of guys fighting for her attention. I stand up to make my move and ask the question, but then I notice I have a huge erection. Fuck, why you doing this to me? Can't talk to her now, that's all she'll see. I look up after having words with my willy, and every fucker's looking at me, now I feel silly. But fuck it, I'm T-Dizzle, the hottest in the streets. Hometown hero and a beast in the sheets. Boner or not, I gotta try my luck. So I walk over to her, confident as fuck. Everybody looking at me, is this guy real? Fuck that, my dick's excited, big deal. As I walk over, dick slapping the competition. Yeah, I don't care, I'm a man on a mission. I get there, look at her pretty face, put my hand out and say, girl, let me take you to a quiet place. She smiles and reaches for my hand, just nutted in my pants, not what I planned, but hey ho. We make our way outside, I say, yeah, I got a boner, I ain't trying to hide. I gotta make you mine, you a pretty little lady. Tingle in my pants every time I see you, baby. I'm T-Dizzle, fuck them boys, I got what you need. Bowl sack full of superstars, you can take my seat. You should see me on the ladders. Your mama's gonna love me cause I have good manners. My intentions are simple, to make you my lady. But for now, can I take you on a date, baby? She smiles and says I'm free Tuesday. And that is how it's done. T-Dizzle's got you. If you're wondering what happened next, we went on 5 dates, made love on the 5th. Magical. 3 whole minutes. Although, haven't really spoke to her much since. She must have lost her phone or something. I'm sure it's nothing to worry about.